Mentor, they are going to meet your girlfriend.
He's taking me out.
I'm taking her out.
That's good,
See, Humbo, you think it's easy to date an officer of the law?
No, it's not easy at all. It's not easy. See, my son, let me tell you something, It is not easy to date somebody like Mentor.
I know.
So, Humbo, where are you coming from?
I'm coming from where I went to buy iPhone 12 for my girlfriend Mimi.
iPhone 12.
Humbo, iPhone 12?
Yes, iPhone 12.
Humbo, you bought iPhone 12?
Yeah, nah.
That is a lie. Prove it.
Look at this, nah. I'm not lying. Look at this. Look
at this. You mean it, too?
Yes, nah.
Is it Mimi's birthday?
Mentor, I'm not ready to answer this your question. Let me go and give Mimi her gifts. She's waiting for me. I'll see you later.
iPhone 12 for Mimi. Ordinary daddy Humbo that is not doing anything. But iPhone 12 for Mimi.
You just have to be calming down.
No, don't tell me to calm down. Don't tell me to calm down. See, let me tell you. This relationship, if you did not buy me iPhone 12, brother, it's over. No iPhone 12, no relationship.
Humbo, I put me in trouble.
My baby, wait.
iPhone 12. What kind of boyfriend do I even have? Cannot even buy me iPhone 12.
So, Mentor, why did you say you want to see me?
Humbo, see, I want you to tell me the truth.
Truth about what?
You know you're my friend. How did you get that phone?
The iPhone? It's very simple. I went to where they are selling phone. I paid, they gave me the phone. That's all.
Humbo. You went to where they are selling phone?
Yes.
And you paid, they give you phone. Humbo, you. See, Humbo. You and I know too well I don't have money to buy that kind of phone.
I know that you're looking down on me. You're looking down on me. Think I can buy iPhone 12. Oh God, don't shame me. I bought the phone with my money. Hey.
You bought that phone?
Yes, now.
Humbo, are you sure?
Yes, now.
See, Humbo, tell me the truth. I knew you did not buy that phone. Maybe you collected that phone from somebody or you steal that phone.
Oh, you're not calling me a thief, Abby. Well, sure, I didn't steal the phone. Mentor, I used my money to buy that phone.
With your own money?
Yes.
You Humbo?
Nah.
Did somebody dash you money?
Nobody dashed me. I hustled for the money and I bought the phone.
Humbo, when did you start working?
You don't even know if I'm working in my dream. See, I have plans. I know how I plan my things to achieve what I want to achieve. I bought the phone.
See, Humbo, if you tell me the truth, I'll give you something.
What do you want to give me?
I'll give you money.
Money? If I tell you how I bought the phone?
Yes.
Give me the money first now.
Deal.
Give me the money first.
See, Humbo, manage this one. No, you've not paid me.
How much is that?
500.
You have luck. I think you will just come here and be asking me because you're helping to tell you how I bought the phone. Yeah, you didn't give me anything.
Humbo, Humbo. So, now tell me, how did you buy the phone?
Good, God, let me tell you.
Oh, Tieke!
That's how I bought the phone.
Just like that?
Yes, now.
Do you know, Queen said, no iPhone 12, no relationship.
Yeah, follow this way I gave you now. I'm going to buy her the iPhone.
Now, iPhone 12 and relationship.
No. I am a brand somebody.
You're my lee.
Meanwhile, let me go and eat with your 500 naira. I want to go and eat. See you later in the evening.
Mimi,
yeah?
Where is your iPhone?
Oh, my iPhone. I'm charging it, it's inside.
Please, can I use it and take pictures?
Hey! Oh, sorry, I don't give out my phones to people.
People? You now refer me as people.
Not that I refer you as people, just that I don't like giving out my iPhone.
I said, give me your phone, let me take pictures. You now refer me as people.
I don't give out my phones, please.
So because I don't have iPhone, you now have iPhone. For your information, my boyfriend, Mentor Prince, is coming today to give me my iPhone 12.
Are you for real?
I'm for real, my sister.
Mentor Prince wants to buy you iPhone. Which mentor are you talking about?
The one you know.
The mentor I know?
Yes.
Wants to get you an iPhone?
Yes, baby. Don't worry. He will soon be here.
Okay, let's just wait.
Baby!
Ah!
Jesus.
I told you.
Baby, go to your
yes, for you.
Thank you.
Baby, I told you. See my iPhone. Oh, I can't wait to open it.
No, don't open it, Yeah! Oh.
Yeah! Yeah! Ewo, onions.
Mentor Prince, what's the meaning of this?
See, baby, you don't have package at all. You don't have package. Eh? Something you have just taken inside and opened. You just open it here.
You said I don't have package.
Yes.
You got me onion, instead of iPhone. You are telling me I don't have package.
You don't have package at all. That's why I like Mimi. Mimi has package. It's Mimi now. She just take the carton and open it. And nobody will know what is inside. You just open it.
Mentor, don't involve me in your matter.
Holy dear. You think I don't know what you guys did?
What did you do?
That Humble told me everything.
Told you what?
That Humble told me how he went and bought iPhone carton and put on your inside and gave to you. You're forming as if you have iPhone.
Mimi, iPhone carton. So it's iPhone carton you are parading as if it's iPhone?
Yes, now.
It's a lie, oh. It's a lie.
Okay, if you say it's a lie, go and bring the phone, let us see it.
Yes, go and bring it.
Go and bring it, let us see it.
Okay, I should go and bring it.
Yes.
I should go and bring it.
Yes.
Okay, people should wait, oh. Don't go anywhere, oh.
I'm coming.
We'll wait until he brings it. Go and bring it, we'll wait for you.
Let them stay there and be waiting for me to come and show them iPhone 12. Then go wait, tire.
Baby! I made it!
Mentor, see you now. What is the problem? See you.
Baby! Hey, this!
You like camera.
See, thank you for watching that very funny video from Mentor Prince Comedy. Please, subscribe. Is this video funny? I think it's funny. Just subscribe to this channel. If you do come to this channel to watch our video and you've not been subscribing, subscribe, please. Subscribe and share our video with your family and friends, including your enemies. They might like to watch it. Eh? Just share it with them. Want to say Happy New Year. Want to say Happy New Year to our fans all over the world. Happy New Year to our friends all over the world. And this is our first video for the year. Our first video for the year. Sorry, we've not been posting all this while we traveled and we are back. So, we want to be posting back to back every week, every Saturday of the week. Subscribe! Follow us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram. It's very important to not forget to attend this 5 Nights of Glory. See you next week, Saturday. Let me go for my own. Let me go out and attend 5 Nights of Glory. See you guys next Saturday. Bye-bye. God.